I know you're only 5 minutes late, but I just get so frightened. I become convinced I'm never going to see you again. Is it like that for you too?
Yeah. Right now, for example, I'm convinced I'm never going to see you again. I'm bored. It's beyond my control.
What do you mean?
Well, it's been 4 months now. Like I say, it's beyond my control.
Do you mean you don't love me anymore?
Love. I don't have great difficulty outlasting your virtue. It's beyond my control.
It's that woman, isn't it?
You're right. I've been cheating on you with Emily. Amongst others. Beyond my control.
Why are you doing this?
There's a woman. Not Emily. Another woman. And I absolutely adore her. Now the problem is, she's insisting that I give you up. You're under my control.
Liar!
Listen to me.